100 years ago, German and British troops were huddled in their trenches trying to keep warm. The Great War was in full swing. And the men had little to do but wait for any sign of movement. As the frost formed, British soldiers heard a lone voice pierce through the cold night air, a familiar tune sung in German. During the bloodiest war that the world had ever known.